So have you been to see it on Thursday?
I didn't go and see that one, no, because I say they are pretty. But it should have been a steam engine up from Lewis going to Oxford on Thursday, a week ago. But the engine failed, it was a tornado, it was only built. First did its first run in late 2007. It's the first mainline steam engine been built since 1960. It cost about 18 million.
I suppose I'd better let this young man have this cup of tea.
That's it. And it was built by a group of enthusiasts. You know, all donating money over the years. And it's done a lot of, it was past the mainline run, and it's done a lot of mainline trips. And it was a type of engine they used to have on the old London North Eastern Railway. And if there was another one on, because they all numbered in sequence, that would be the next one. 60163 to Nader. And they were all named different names. And, so tornado is
not. So he's around now?
Oh, yes, yeah. So it should have been running last Thursday from Lewis, but they had a leak in the firebox. So they had to have a stringent test by the way the day before.
So you don't know when it's going to be the next time it's going to be running?
How is it? I always miss it.